It's a day of reckoning for Brendan Brady. And it's coming soon.